Oh, hey guys. Can we cut that one? Hey guys, here we are in I've got a stage fright, Matt.
From the top. 3, 2, 1.
Hey guys, we're in a place called Polvera, I can't do it.
3, 2, 1.
Hey guys, we're currently in a place called Polvera, which is near Nazaré on the west coast of Portugal. This is the start of our third video. I hope you guys enjoy it. It's got a lot of skiing, a lot of surfing, a bit of banter, and hopefully, by the time we finish editing it, a bit of Portuguese, French, Dutch, drunken behaviour mixed in with some English, so enjoy.
Take a look at me or tell me what you find. A drunken fool, a lazy womanizing kind. Well, maybe so, but you don't know the life I have. I walked with kings, I lost them all, but hey, I'm glad. And when they bring the news that I was drinking champagne when I died, and my sixth wife will tell the gathered crowds, now please don't cry. You see, my friend, I've lived each moment of each day, and I have lived, you can't take that away. I lived, I died, I laughed, I cried, I cheated and I was forgiven, but most of all I have lived. Cocktail shaker and bookmaker are my friends. We drink from dusk till dawn, the laughter never ends. Well, me and tell me that's no way to live. Well, I reply, I gave it all I had to give, and I have lived, I have died, I have laughed, and I have cried, I have loved, I have lost, I risked. I paid the cost, and when they bring the news that I was drinking champagne when I died, my sixth wife will tell the gathered crowds, now please don't cry. You see, my friend, I've lived. So when they bring the news that I was drinking champagne when I died, then my sixth wife will tell the gathered crowds, now please don't cry. She'll say, my friends, he's